Vast skies observed through tiny eyes, bearing witness to the blaring, steadfast stars as they reverberated in ages past, when we had not the senses to regard them, nor the minds to ponder how they shone. The universe overwhelms us. As much as we avoid this admittance, we are not deities. The ballet of the moon and the undulating ocean, or the swirling waltz of the earth round the sun, or the glacial pavane of our planetary neighborhood across the outskirts of the galaxy, are dances beyond our influence to halt, slow, or hasten. Billions upon billions of voices drawn together across time amount to but a soft hum, a susurration whispering out to the milky sea of ancient glimmers, a questioning murmur drowned out by the roar of dark, dull silence. But bear witness to this. We are also not a lost cause, for despite the clamor of the void, we find ourselves to be enough. Our song is our own, our dance original, our life a self-propelled jubilation.